Hello, my name is Ed Chesters, temporary ACC for operations support. International Control Room Week is a well-established way of recognising the hard work that the teams working in the blue light environment carry out 24/7, 365 days of the year. As well as helping the public, often in times when they are at risk or perhaps just offering advice to a concerned caller, they also help forces to maximise resources by trying hard to filter out calls that do not need deployment of an officer, for example. People join this role because of a desire to help people in distress, and it has been proven time and again the difference control room staff can make to an individual, especially when they may be at their lowest ebb or frightened due to the situation they find themselves in. They are true headset heroes. The calming voice, commitment, tenacity, and problem solving, as well as the sheer humanity displayed in these interactions with the public, is never underestimated or taken for granted by forces. Also, control room staff can be the first, and sometimes only, contact that the public have with the police, and so their role is also key to the reputation of the force. International Control Room Week allows their stories to be shared with the public, colleagues around the country, and in fact the world, and so recognises their continuous efforts, often under difficult circumstances. I would like to add my personal thanks and appreciation and that of the Force Chief Officer team to the many well-dones and thank yous that will be circulating during this important week. Thank you.